Episode 4 of this series. We take on Kansas at home and Ole Miss at home. And next week, we're taking on Michigan at home and then at Ohio State at Episode 5. Guys, to look out, Jeff Harris had a bad performance last week, throwing 2 interceptions, completing only 50%, 6 for 12. But a guy to look out for is Journey Brown. This team on paper is going to get horribly wrecked here at home. And touchdown, Kansas! These are 3-minute games now. And still, Jeff Harris is trying to be that guy. Pablo Sanchez finds Sanchez for a pickup and a tackle 15 yards. They are trying to dominate this game, and Journey Brown with a nice rush. They are starting off hot with a rundown, and wow, they are terrorizing this. Journey Brown fellow is really running the football pretty well this year, and it's incomplete pass. Jeff Harris needs to get on board, and Journey Brown goes backwards. 3rd and forever, it seems like. He throws a pass. It will be incomplete, and they're going to send out the field goal unit for a 50-yard attempt. Blake Stout, it will be good. 50-yard field goal. It's the longest in school history. It's 7-3. And it's another one for Kansas, except they missed the extra point. It's 13-3. They are getting destroyed out at home field tonight. And this defense has really came up clutch versus Penn State when they need to. They get stops. And a big rush, a big play to Greg McDonald, the tight end. Harris and Journey Brown is just getting stuffed, losing a lot of rushing yards tonight. And it will be the final play, a 2-yard pickup, 3rd and 9. It will be a long play, and they will see. No, it's Journey Brown, the running back, that ends up getting it near. It will be 1st and 10 at the 10.5-yard line, and Journey Brown will rush it for a total of 6 more yards on the day for him. They're going to try to win this, and a touchdown, Journey Brown, the freshman that everyone's been talking about the last couple of weeks. And they add points. It's 13-10, Penn State trailing. It's 16-10 in the second quarter. The bleeding continues for the Nittany Lions, and they don't have a good return man, so that might be one of the reasons why they're so bad, you could say. And Jeff Harris, will make mistakes, we know it, but to beat Kansas, you have to have no mistakes as a football program. And a 1-yard pickup by Journey Brown. They're going to run it with them once again, and you will pick up a big chunk of yards, and 19-yard pickup for Journey Brown. It's Pablo Sanchez will catch it for 6. And he's been taking some shots today. And sad by the Jayhawks defense. 3rd and 10. Big pickup by Greg McDonald. And Greg will be 1.5 yards short of it. And Journey Brown gonna jump for it, and he scores. Tie ball game. Penn State ties it. And to take the lead, it's good. It's 17-16. Penn State with the lead as they get the ball to start the second half. This is episode 4 of this series. And we're going to at least try to get to the 25. And Journey Brown gets rocked. I mean, not Journey Brown. Nice return by the running back. And it's a 1-yard pickup. He is really struggling to get that ball up the middle. And Journey Brown going backwards. Third and 10, and Penn State, once again, is struggling in a pick almost. Penn State will have to punt it. And Kansas is leading at 22-17 here in Penn State. And they're going to have to run it back from the end zone. It's going to be, oh, only a 16-yard pickup going backwards after the hit. And Greg McDonald, nice catch for 14 yards. And this team going to have to really keep their eyes on. And their quarterback getting killed in the backfield tonight. Just can't do anything against Kansas. You have to punt the ball. That would be a crucial error in this defense. And almost picked off. He is living dangerous. They're going for 4th and 6. And Pablo Sanchez gets the 4th and 6, 32 yards. This team is not the greatest team in the college football realm. And another sack by the Jayhawks D. They are just applying so much pressure. 3rd and 22. They're just going to try it. And it's incomplete. Just going to send out the field goal unit for this one. And it will be up. And it will be no good. And it's another one. Kansas leads it 29-17. Their team fell apart in the second half. Jayhawks, you know, get another win. And Penn State will get their second loss, it looks like, unless they could come back and win this thing. And Greg McDonald, they are just getting struggling. And Greg McDonald knows that his team is struggling. And they're trying to pass it way too much. And there goes Brown for a 4-yard pickup. He is just can't get that much out of the games. And biggest play in quite a while for this running game. It's a 1-yard rush. First down and a lot more. 15-yard pickup. Gonna set Journey Brown with a nice rush. And they're gonna go for 2 here. And they get it. 25-29. No, and we're gonna give it to them, and they are gonna 25. Penn State has a shot at glory versus Kansas. And they're going to call their first timeout with 17 seconds remain. 14 yards. And it's going to be thrown out of bounds. And it's no good! Penn State gets their second loss! And it's another loss for this program. Their 3-game winning streak comes to an end. And we're gonna have a return man, and none other than, yeah, it's going to be none other than Journey Brown is going to be the return man for this team. And another loss. Just can't always win your games that you need to win. 14-3, they just sadly had to lose. And right away, Journey Brown going to return this. Penn State trails 3-0 to Ole Miss. And Brown is a very elusive running back, and gets a great pickup, great return man on paper. And he's getting this offense fired up. And breaks a tackle. Journey Brown has done a lot on this guy just with his legs. 62-yard pickup for Journey Brown. And after a great punt, They're going to give three plays to a man. He will score and a one-yard touchdown out of it. Kearney Brown makes it 7-3. Penn State with their first lead of the game. And this is going to throw out of the pressure. And he's 0 for 1 tonight. And Pablo Sanchez! Look at his deeper for Pablo Sanchez. And this one's out of hand in the first. Played great football. They're 4-2 right now. Playing a 2-4 Ole Miss. 14-3. We're up. And another defensive stop. And Greg McDonald will look. It's caught for a big chunk of yards. 27-yard pickup for the Greg McDonald show. Greg McDonald gets it for a big one there. It's some great catches for Greg McDonald and another 9-yard pickup. They really like their tight end, Greg and Greg McDonald. Journey Brown is one. This team is one injury of going to have a bad season. They cannot have Journey Brown get injured. It's just their whole offense basically goes around him. If he gets injured, they're going to be tough luck. Journey Brown, touchdown! 20-3 is your score. Journey Brown cannot believe what he's seeing with his own eyes. Journey Brown, another run, and it's going backwards. And this pass attack led by Jeff Harris, it's not done much, and Journey Brown has done a lot with his legs today. 39-yard reception to Journey Brown, and it will just be a nice little pitch screen right there. It's a big screen for Journey Brown, showing off what his legs can do. It will be an easy one here. 44 yards for Journey Brown, the do-it-all running back. This is episode 4, I believe, of this, 5 of this series, I believe. I could be wrong. I've been wrong before. And it's a big one there for Pablo Sanchez, who's not had his name called quite a bit today. They're going to win one, lose one by to Kansas in this one. And this one was just a tough series to watch for both teams. It was a blowout. They almost beat Kansas, could have beat Kansas at home, just fell short of it. And then they play Ole Miss, and they absolutely put up 35 points on them the third. And Pablo Sanchez and will love what he's seen today with Journey Brown, Pablo, Jeff Harris, Pablo. This Journey Brown kid really knows how to run that football, and it's 42-3. Greg McDonald looking deep, and a sack for Jeff Harris. Picked off! Jeff Harris's first mistake of the ball game happened to the third. Please don't tell me that this is where their season is going to, this game is going to go in Ole Miss's hands. Hopefully not, because one, they're one injury away of having a horrible year, and one, and mistakes from Jeff Harris are going to be huge. He is throwing a lot of interceptions recently because he can't find guys that he wants open. Pablo Sanchez and Journey Brown is kind of struggling at that running position this year. Recently, he's been struggling. Greg McDonald, the bulldozer, as I like to call him, is going to settle for it. Jeff Harris, luckily, maybe too late to blow this game, because they are just playing like a whole other team in the second half. Greg McDonald will look 19-yard touchdown. The point is good. It's 49-10. And Ole Miss will really not like this game. And Brown only a 2-yard pickup. Attorney Brown gonna really have to use his legs. And Attorney Brown will lose his legs for a big rush. This would put him on the map. And it will just be a run thing. And third and goal. Fourth and goal, and they've already sealed it, 52-10, looking like your final. Pablo Sanchez will look, and it's caught. First down, and it will be a nice little run to win the game, and Penn State will win in Happy Valley. 52-10, they end up winning it. Hope you like this episode. I did, quite frankly. Harris might need to work on his arm strength. Journey Brown. Hope you liked this, because I sure did. See you in another episode.